nut grinder. And first time I was here, I did not ride this, but it is, I believe, the recommended climb to get up to the pond trails. I believe it's new, as of maybe last fall. So far the trail's been pretty awesome. I mean, it's a climb. There's a few difficult sections with some rock work, some short little punchy uphill climb, rock gardens, but it's mostly just fresh dirt and not super steep, so we've done a good job keeping the elevation at a nice pace. It's around 40 degrees, rained a lot yesterday. All the trails everywhere have been real dry. It's middle of April and we haven't had much rain. So it rained for the past couple days or so, and this is a little moist, but certainly is good getting the trails a little bit of water in them. Definitely gonna help. So the trail around the pond is actually more of a hiking trail, maybe. It's cool. The pond is pretty awesome. God, that's cool.